Breaking news tonight in Middlebury. Crews there battling a house fire there that happened this afternoon. Officials telling us this fire broke out at about 2:20 this afternoon at a home on Whittmore Road. That road is also known as Route 188. We have some reported video that we got from the scene. Take a look here. You can see the flames, heavy smoke as well. The first selectman calling this, quote, a serious house fire. No word yet on what caused it. We're working to get some more information. We'll pass that along as soon as we get it.